In this clip, you'll see the pitcher throw it to the first baseman. The first baseman try to throw it to the second baseman to cut off the lead runner to stop the steal. And there's no one at second base to catch the ball. He just stands there and does nothing. Let's watch this again at normal speed.